What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name! And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Hey everybody, it's File Under Action. I am here representing the Wraith Unit, and we're playing some Horizon Zero Dawn. As you might expect, it's a brand new game, it just came out today. I'm excited about it. I have not played a new game on this channel since, I think, Mirror's Edge. But that game I had played the first one, so this is a little different. I have not, up to this point, watched any gameplay. I haven't, I've only seen a few promotional stills. I don't really know what the game is about other than what I just watched. So clearly I will be, based on the stills and based on this, I will be hunting robot dinosaurs, which sounds badass. So we're gonna dive right in. I wanna look at the settings real quick. Normal difficulty's fine, yeah. Sure. Adjusting game brightness so both circles are only slightly visible. I only see one circle. I don't see two circles. So we'll do this. That's slightly visible. That seems good. All right, let's get after it. By the way, dang it. Always getting texts in the middle of gameplay. I will say that if the gameplay looks anywhere near as good as that cutscene just did, and it seemed like that was in-game, like the in-game engine, then this game is going to be gorgeous. Gorgeous. Because that looked so good.
Aloy!
We'll do normal. Normal's fine.
The gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Game. Wow. This is a game engine. Look at that. Look at how good that looks. The hair's a little wonky, but I mean, that is some good looking engine. It's a really good looking engine. Okay. L to move. Yep. Seems good. Pretty straightforward. Alright. Cool. Okay, that's run.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Where's I could zoom out just a little bit.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Okay, I know this is supposed, like, based on the back of the game case, it says it's like 1,000 years in the future, but I don't think stalagmites grow that quickly, like in 1,000 years. I think it takes thousands of years. Like several thousand.
But I have to find a way out.
Tens of thousands. Well, you're already here. You don't have a choice. Ooh. What is this? Weird, like, cryo stasis things. Oh, books. So it's been long enough that those look like ammo crates. Or ammo cases, ammo boxes. Long enough for stalagmites to form all over this, but not so long that the books won't decompose, right? Doesn't make sense to me. What's that? I bet I need to get in there. Look at all the flowers. Stairs we go. And up we go again.
That was weird. There's something up ahead. What's that?
It was a little sensitive for my liking, but I think I'll get used to it.
There's something shiny there.
Ugh. It's a body. That's weird. That's cool. So I can turn that off. That's me really focusing in, I guess. If you heard that was my dog. He's snapping. Alright,
a metal door.
I guess let's turn that off and let's head up here.
Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? More lights. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Standard holographic UI. this way, I guess.
It changed color.
Okay.
The door changed color too.
Guess let's go back to the thing. That's my sprint. That looks out of the ordinary. I want to know what that is.
What's that? It's got a dimple.
What's
way.
That?
It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
What I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Yeah, I ain't going over there. I ain't following directions. I'm gonna go over here. What's over here?
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. It's not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Don't you think with all the water around here, the bodies would have decomposed by now? Like, I think it only takes like a month.
Well, happy new year, dear diary.
celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hat.
First 2066.
Touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
To see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should've gone. Well.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Okay. So it seems like a doomsday cult. They kill themselves, I guess. Interesting.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Sneaking away from home.
Just own up. You need to
know how to survive in the wild.
Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.